Hey everybody, I'm Josh.
And I'm Kurt.
And we are Flosstradamus. Today we're going to give you a little demo tutorial on some tricks that we use to maintain our long distance relationship as producers and DJs. I know with the internet and all these different, you know, networks for musicians, SoundCloud and MySpace and Facebook and everything, that a lot of people can meet online and work on tracks and collaborate together. We're going to show you a couple ways that we do it with him living in Brooklyn and me being in Chicago.
Dropbox is a good way to share files, share ideas, share demos. Him and I are DJs, so we'll share new songs that we're into that we want to put in our DJ set while we're away from each other, as well as sessions. He might make a demo while he's back in Chicago. He'll put it on the Dropbox, and I can critique it and I can add to it. Inside the Dropbox here, we have a little section in called demos, and then now we also have this little sessions folder of things that we're working on. What I'll do when I'm at my house is I'll open up the sessions folder. I'll add all of my little things to it. I'll tweak it, put some plugins on it, add different things to it, render out a version and get his approval that way, all via Dropbox.
One of the main tools we use is called Share Tool, and it's a way that Kurt can actually access his computer and all of our mastering plugins and everything in Logic back in Brooklyn from wherever we are. So if he is in Chicago with me and we're working on a track together, he can access all of his home studio or all of my home studio in Chicago if we happen to be on the road via whatever laptop or wherever we're using via Wi-Fi.
At my house, I have this thing called the Dangerous Music D-Box, and it's a summing amplifier. So what I'll do is I'll remote in, and here it is. This is my computer at my house now. And now I can do all the rendering through the D-Box and all the plugins and mastering things I have at my house. I render that out, throw it in the Dropbox. Josh and I have it back in Chicago. And our track is finished. It'll be on SoundCloud in a few hours.
Yeah.